The St. Johns County Sheriff's Office is tonight looking for these two women suspected of stealing thousands of dollars worth of items from Ulta Beauty stores across the First Coast. Deputies say they were caught on camera stealing about $2,400 worth of fragrances on Thursday. So if you know who they are, if you recognize them, please give the St. Johns County Sheriff's Office a call.